The 3-liter Bitterbo 6-cylinder engine with 480 PS and a maximum torque of 570 Nm delivers superior performance with a compelling boxer sound. It propels the sports car from 0 to 100 km per hour in 3.4 seconds and reaches a top speed of 240 km per hour, limited by the all-terrain tires. Power transmission in the all-wheel drive sports car is provided by an 8-speed PDK. One thing that immediately stands out is the ground clearance of the 911 Dakar. It is 50 mm higher than that of a 911 Carrera equipped with sports suspension. In addition, the standard lift system can raise the ride height by a further 30 mm. Its ground clearance and ramp angle rival those of conventional SUVs. The lift system is not designed merely for driving over obstacles at low speeds, but rather it is an integral part of the retuned suspension. The high-level setting is available for off-road adventures at speeds of up to 170 km per hour. Above that speed, the car automatically lowers back down to its normal level. Additional characteristic features of the 911 Dakar include the newly developed, fixed lightweight rear spoiler made of CFRP, and the CFRP front luggage compartment lid with striking-looking air vents taken from the 911 GT3. There are also standard fit off-road details such as the red aluminium towing eyes at the front and back, the widened wheel wells and sills, and the stainless steel protective elements on the front, rear and side sills. The side air intakes on the redesigned front end are also protected against stone chips by stainless steel grills. Carbon fiber reinforced plastic, CFRP full bucket seats, omitting the rear seats, lightweight glass and a lightweight battery reduce its weight further, enabling the Porsche 911 Dakar to weigh in at just 1,605 kilograms, a mere 10 kilograms heavier than the 911 Carrera 4 GTS with PDK.